Hey everyone. So the fifth game of five between AlphaGo and the Grandmaster Lee Sedol has been played and was won by the AI, meaning that the overall score was 4-1 in AlphaGo's favour. One interesting thing that's happened since that last game has been played is that AlphaGo has been awarded an honorary rank of 9P or 9 Dan Professional, which is the highest ranking that can be attained in the game. If you didn't know, that there was a prize of $1 million United States dollars for whoever won, and that went to DeepMind, the Google-owned company who made AlphaGo. While there are plenty of articles about, you know, the games in general, I would love to hear about what you guys think about AlphaGo and its games against Lee Sedol. So, if you have any comments you want to make, please leave them in the comments below, and I'll see you all tomorrow.